Well, fruit lovers, if you watched my video the other day, you will see that I was talking about this variegated sapodilla that I bought. Now, the history behind it is that Excalibur Nursery did a limited run of these, and the lady I got them from, she has been in the nursery business for years, so is her dad, and was able to get some of these. This one lived outside and got beaten up. I don't know if it was last year or it must have probably the year before when we had that really cold weather. But you can see it's growing out. It's not growing below any graft. It's all this lovely variegated leaves. And you might say, well, does the fruit taste any different? She said no, the fruit still tastes the same, but the bugs do not attack it. For example, over here is one of mine that the bugs were, the weevils were nibbling away on. I had to pick them off and kill them. This one, by the way, has flowers coming. I don't see any fruit forming. But anyway, digressing from that, kind of, the normal variety gets attacked by the bugs more. Somehow, the bugs don't seem to like this variegated leaf pattern and leave it alone. So what is it in? Like a 15 gallon pot. And I'm gonna keep it in that pot. Might add a bit more soil, top it up a bit. But I'm going to keep it in the pot, keep it underneath this structure in the winter, which I'll enclose, keep it warmer because they don't like the cold. I see lots of these selling online, like small ones, and they go for a lot of money. A lot of money. But I don't see any other information other than people trying to sell them. There you go, anyway. Variegated sapodilla.